No, I didn't have it on film. I'm just spectating. You guys sound identical. Like, that bike sounds just like that. Thank you. damn it. Yeah, I stopped. I was like, year. That's how I'm getting the pool. Back. I don't know what I hit, but I just like bottomed out.
Holy shit, I got one alert. The last time though, we raced one down. I had it pinned and I looked over my shoulder and he was right on me. Like I was going as fast as I could go.
What I was saying, only thing I was getting the lead there, I was starting in second gear. First gear, I keep on spinning. Second, I can. It was like the perfect amount of like leeway, and then it just takes off.
It sucks because like whoever gets in front wins. As soon as you get in front, you win because there's not a few lines.
Let's go down Route 8. Yeah, I would say that we could run away, but wherever we run, they'll be like, we see the three trucks. Yeah. And dirt bike tracks everywhere.
They already got a complaint that we're riding all night, and then we'll go down Route 8 and come here right where it comes.
You know where I've seen people ride those out of the field at the school there.
Oh, I know it's a trail. But they're gonna come.
Yeah, this is is Queen Anne's County. This isn't PG County. PG County was cool.
Still ride everything?
I went. We went for like the anniversary for my buddy who passed away, and I just rode back in the woods there. But there's a place. It's called Yellow Gate. It's a.
You don't ride a sand pit?
That's what I'm. Yeah, it's Yellow Gate.
Okay.
It's all getting your bike.
It's called sand pits.
Yeah.
I rode there in high school, so like 9th, 10th grade, and it was like sneaking your bike in was the hard part. Once you were in, you were good.
Yeah.
But coming and going is where.
But still, you go back there. There's kids shooting guns. There's like all types of crazy
things. Yeah, I remember seeing like
stolen cars. Yeah.
Like if you did anything illegal, that's where you went.
Yep. I didn't hear that, but I remember like a couple times there, like you see a group of black guys, like just start going.
I had heard that. Remember he said if you see anybody on foot, like don't stop because there's people like come back here and get high and then they'll rob you. But the one time I did go there, we ran into these kids and they were like, you know, where are you parked? And I remember with Tim Stasen, and they were like, there's cops on horseback coming through. You know, avoid this side and go around that side.
Yeah.
Never saw them,
you can't get away with them on horses either. They'll get you.
Well, that's what he said.
Lincoln, like Abraham Lincoln. You're on fire! Pegging me? Fuck! Now I know why they have chest protectors. Jesus Christ! That 250. I'm spinning in first. I don't know. It's the same amount of power, just put out completely differently. Dude, you are annihilating me.
Now I've got the hang of her.
Look at
she ripped.
Look at all that shit on my face.
For me.
I stopped, dude. Like, I'm still in pain right now. I feel like I just got shot by a paintball gun.
Look at his brake. There's shit hanging off.
out, dude. Jesus.
He's a little faster than I thought. That one race, though, like, where you actually, like, I felt like when we took off, it was even, he was right with me.
At first, you saw where I popped up, though. I missed second, and then when I got it in there, I was like,
popped up, too, you saw. Like, I was, like, doing everything I could to keep this fucking bitch down. It was trying to come up every fucking gear.
Ow. I don't know. Whatever you just shot, I feel like I got darts sticking out of my nipples. Yeah, fuck those nubby tires. That shit's...
Dude, my ass is so raw from this grippy seat. It feels like fucking, like someone took sandpaper from my ass.
You sure that's the seat?
What else would it be?
I don't know.
Dude, I swear I feel like I'm bleeding.
You're the hairiest motherfucker.
Look how hairy he is. You'll
beat everybody. No! He's like a gorilla.
I said that to my girlfriend. I was like, I can't even walk around the woods at nighttime. I'll get shot. People think I'm Bigfoot.
Are you Italian?
No.
You ever been before?
Yeah, that shit hurts like a bitch, dude. You fucked me up. I got dirt all in my mouth and shit.
My ass is, I'm telling you, dude, like, right in the inner cheeks.
I know, yeah.
Do you get that?
I get chafed, yeah, at the track.
You know what, though? I've got fucking...
that, like, between that new seat and that,
and, like,
the Hatfield McCoy. That's what, I got all excited and I kept on like taking my shit in the river. So I was like, fuck yeah, whatever. And I was like,